Hello guys, in this video I am going to show you how to fix iPhone on stuck logo. This is iPhone 6s and you can see my device is stuck on Apple logo. In this process we will lost all data, so please don't follow. If you have some important content, please subscribe my channel and also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications first. First of all, we have to download iTunes and from here, from Google. So you have to search here iPhone. You have to search another thing, I think. I'm going to search iPhone disabled. You will find a correct link. You can see here on the first link, you have to open it. This is one. I'm using this because it has firmware and iTunes also. Now you can download iTunes from here and firmware from here. By pressing download button, you can download iTunes. I have already downloaded and installed. Here you have to select your model. So my one is 6s. Select 6s and download our latest firmware. This is not. And I have downloaded. Here is my firmware. I have all installed iTunes. So open iTunes after install. Now connect your device into iTunes by pressing volume down. Sorry, home button and power button together for 10 seconds. Keep pressing home button for 5 seconds more. The device will connect in DFU mode. This is the best mode to flash firmware and you will not face any error. Now you can see my device has been connected. Press shift and press shift and click on it. It will now it is extracting firmware. It will take around 10 minutes. I have fast forwarded this clip. Whole process will take time around 30 minutes. Now my device is ready to flash. Device can be rebooted several times while flashing, so keep patient here. Do not remove your USB cable, otherwise you will lose your device. Now it has taken around 20 minutes. I have fast forward this clip also. Now it is installing firmware in the phone. Keep connected your device. It will take around 5 minutes more. Always your latest firmware. It will not throw in any error. If you are using a older firmware, then you will not be able to flash an iPhone, because iPhone always demand a latest firmware to verify from server. Now it is verifying the firmware. You will see any error, because if your device have hardware error, you will not be able to flash your device. Now my device has been flashed. Now you can remove your USB cable. The firmware has been flashed successfully. Now it is installing the firmware into a phone. It will take around 4 minutes more. Successfully flash our iPhone 6s and fix a boot loop. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye.